Hello, welcome to Arlia and Associates, your bridge to a positive future. Come on in.
Hi, I'm Francesco Arlia Jr., managing partner of Arlia and Associates. The purpose of this video is to introduce you to our team, our facility, our services, and to find out what we can do for you. Let's start with our team and our facility. Now that you've seen the facility and team, let me tell you a little bit about myself. First, I'm sure you've noticed the Way to Happiness book and movie playing in our lounge area. This is one of my favorite books, and it truly helped me find happiness. A free booklet is available for you on the counter. Now a little bit about myself. I'm a graduate of Bernard M. Baruch College, City University of New York. I am first-generation American. I speak fluent Italian and mediocre Spanish. I started my accounting firm while I was attending college and working for Marks Macchiarola and Savino, a midtown Manhattan accounting and law firm. I was exposed to many areas of accounting and business law while working for the firm, and today, Mr. Macchiarola is one of my partners in our firm. I traveled around the country and internationally on business for the firm and its clients and gained a tremendous amount of knowledge at a very young age. I have been consulting and educating my clients for over 20 years in the areas of business and taxation, and my focus has always been solving problems. Everyone we hire understands the Arlia & Associates motto. There is no such thing as a problem, but only a solution that must be discovered. This focus has awarded my firm many thank yous from many clients, and we are proud of that. Our goals are to be known as the best accounting and consulting firm on Staten Island. And in doing so, we are focusing in the areas that people and businesses need most. And here they are. Our company mission statement is timely service, educated, flourishing, and prospering clients who are achieving their goals, and continuously support Arlia and Associates to flourish, prosper, and achieve our goals. What does this mean to you? Let me tell you. Are you ready to flourish and prosper? Good. Let's get started.